What's good, everybody? So, what time is it? About a few minutes left, a few. So, sellers are already standing out there. So, this is a house that we were supposed to buy last year around this time. And we just couldn't close on it for some reason. Well, not for some reason, but it was a lot of stuff that I just won't say. Just a lot of drama. Nothing to do with the owners or anything like that, but going on, Mr. and Mrs. Davis? Pretty good. How y'all doing? Where your blue truck at today, Miss Davis? You still got it?
Yeah,
I guess I'm being nosy. I like that color.
Yeah, sir. How you doing?
I'm gonna take some pictures while I'm in here. Water still on? You said it's off?
It's on, but it's, he turned it off.
I turned it off, man. You want me to
turn
it off?
Yes, sir, if you can. Okay. I got some flies in my car, if you need it. Okay. Ms. Davis, quick question for you. If you don't know, I'll ask Mr. Davis. You know what's going on with the discoloration of the floor right here? I don't think it was like that the last time I came.
The tenant, he had his lawnmowers in here. Must have leaked some oil or something, I guess.
Okay, gotcha. Because I touched it and it's not wet or anything like that. Just asking. Okay. Yes, indeed.
This is hot.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It's hot. It's not working because the hot is not connected to hot water either.
Mm-hmm. Mm.
So you're not gonna get the hot.
Thank you.
Y'all okay with letting me run the water for a few minutes? Let the water stay running?
Yeah,
okay, gotcha. You said the hot water heater is just not hooked up or it's not here?
I took it out because I didn't want anybody to mess with it.
Gotcha.
I got it at my house. I took it out and I put it back in.
Okay, where did it go?
I think that. Yeah, I think we had a problem. I put it out on down that lock. Because that lock is jammed.
Okay.
I have a real kit. It's tiny, but it's jamming in here. Mm. So.
Okay.
Gotcha. I do my own, man.
How old your roof is, Mr. Davis?
Nine.
How old is your roof?
About 9 months.
Okay. Oh, you just put one on there, okay.
We got the paperwork and everything.
Gotcha.
Might not be 9 months, it might be 6.
Okay. So okay. This year you got it?
Yeah, I got it. It's been 9 months. This year.
I only see one right here. Where's the second one?
Gotcha. The one that's running, that's the one that'll be the hot one. That'll be the cold one, though.
Gotcha.
The hot not gonna run first.
They both running.
Both?
But
both.
Yeah, you're right. It's not gonna get hot, yeah.
It's not gonna get hot, it's gonna run.
Gotcha. Yeah, okay.
But when you're running it,
somebody live next door right here?
Yeah.
Where's the cutoff is by the road, huh?
The show?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's
what
I just
turned on. Okay, gotcha. Okay.
You can almost turn it
into the hot water heater gas? Gotcha. It was a shed right here or a tree?
That was a tree.
Gotcha. Okay. I still ain't did nothing with that thing now, huh? Yeah, I kind of do remember when I came here last year, it was kind of
bushy. You can't let it build too much, because if you build too much, you don't have that. You don't want to get to the point where it's like, if you got trees, round trees, it won't take good. That was a nice tree right there, too. And I cut them off and get holes in it. Mm-hmm. Tree parts in it, eventually it'll die.
Gotcha.
The tree can take a lot of real holes in it, plus parts in it.
Gotcha. That's what you did with this one on the side too?
Mm-hmm. So I did it and I still put the hard one. It gradually going down, getting leaks in the tail, shot my deal in it, and it goes in too easy.
Mm.
That's how you tell where it's getting.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. It's the wrong shooting part. That was a big one there too. Did that one there. I did the one behind it. Even though it wasn't my problem, that's it. I can't just sit back and let everything crawl up on me, because, you know, even though it's not my problem, you gotta have some kindness to make it look right, because if it wasn't, it'd be a funny thing.
Yes, indeed.
And they had, so I got Roundup and Australian fence lines, and I'll spill back there. and that church back there, we just been giving up too. But the more I cut this church over here, the more I cut, I come to the temple of the family. The fire clean that I grabbed, and they keep coming over to the family, they ride, and they're riding them. So if you don't cut it out, they're not going to let me put a machine up in the brush and stuff like that. So if I make it, I would let them know why we do that. It's because you can make a cycle since that is your property. This property is going to that church.
Sure.
But that back there, that belongs to that church. And they don't even operate anymore.
Where?
This one.
Oh, it's two different churches.
It's two different churches. It's the commandment. This is another thing
that got there. Oh, yeah. They got different boarded up.
Mm-hmm. You know, I mean, you, I was tempted to go over there. Mm-hmm. And put that, come back to the beginning.
It says a gas one, hot water heater?
Gas, hot water. What a fool.
I'm gonna go reach over in there a little bit to get out. Oh, they closed at the top. It's come out on the side right here.
Yeah, it is. Well, they closed at the top and got a stack going out.
Mm-hmm. I'm saying, would I be able to reach that handle and open it from the inside?
No, it's not that. No.
It's open. It's jammed.
Oh, it's just jammed. Gotcha.
There we go.
Oh, there you go.
It was just stuck. It ain't been open in a while. Now it's kind of stiff. Yeah. Now the hinge is thing. I got all the hinges.
Gotcha.
It was just stuck. That's all. There we go. I need some all on the hinges.
Gotcha.
They ain't been open in so long. And that whole tube, I disconnected. I just capped them off, put the racks in there, keep it in, and instead of going in, mm-hmm. and do make my connection again.
Gotcha.
It won't get no bugs or nothing.
Okay.
Okay.
You'll be able to hook all this stuff back up before we close?
It took me 15 minutes. Take it down.
Okay. Gotcha.
No problem. I'm a retired maintenance guy from school board.
Oh, what school you used to work for?
I had different schools. Keep up seven schools at a time. And we rotate them.
Hmm.
Yeah, so for me to keep up seven schools.
So, I'm asking probably a weird question. How many hot water heaters does a school normally have?
Depend how many it calls for. In other words, the kitchen, the bathroom, see, bathroom don't even have a hot water heater.
Okay.
But if it's the principal's office, then they have one.
Mm-hmm.
Depending on what you're calling for now. Some people, like some people's houses, it's so long and big and they got one hot water heater. You got to put another one in the middle.
Because mm-hmm.
that's too far to run. If you got a building from here to the church, you can't put no one hot water heater here and expect for that one hot water heater to supply everything in the area. You got to put another one maybe halfway.
Mm-hmm.
And this one will take care of it. You have it connected with it. This one will connect halfway. Then the other one will pick up halfway and take it on out to the other bed.
Mm-hmm.
If you don't, you're going to have to run the faucet a long, long, long time to get the hot water.
You need the hot water.
By the time it gets down and you've been draining the hot water, keep it out, and you're going to say it ain't hot enough. You got all the hot water in the pipe and it hasn't got there yet to the point where it's supposed to be going.
Right.
Yeah, I do it like that. If you're required for three, you're for three. You gotta have a master plumber to do it, you know?
Yes, indeed.
We only repair what already exists.
Okay.
If the hot water heater didn't get hot, that's when it's my job.
Gotcha.
I figure out why. If I can't get it, I call a master plumber. But I work with that master plumber.
So you learn what he's doing?
Yeah, but I already knew that because mm-hmm. you know, my father-in-law was a plumber. And my,
okay.
My uncle was a plumber. So when I walked in, I didn't have to be trained.
Yeah.
And they gotta pay you for what you need.
Gotcha. Absolutely.
We got a guy that he's been in 15 years, and that's his school, and he asked you to go help him. And he's been working on it 2 days, and I go in there and fix it in an hour.
Uh-oh.
And I started telling him about what he is, you know, I'm thinking about resigning, because they're going to pay you. Because you didn't prove your point, the man was only 3 days.
What?
And you went in and fixed it.
Yeah.
So that's what you got to look at. But I'm good at my washing and drying, especially.
Okay.
I used to work for Stanley.
Hmm.
And that's what I do on the side. That's why I tell you I have clients. Even though I'm retired, I have clients.
Yeah, still keep your money going and stuff like that. Absolutely, absolutely.
But it's easy money. I don't need nobody to help me. I don't have to be in the heat. I don't have to be in the cold because all washing and dry, most of them, about 90% of my inside.
Okay.
So you don't have to burn up. Like I hear you done plumbing, you're burning up.
Mm-hmm.
It's hot, it's cold. You have to go up under the houses, climb in the loft. I don't do all that.
Mm-hmm.
I'm 77 years old, so I don't do that.
Hmm.
Yeah. And I planned it like that, so to have a trade that I won't specialize in, that I wouldn't have to work hard.
Hmm.
And I can call the shots the way I want. But sometimes like you didn't have time to meet me. I've been a problem somebody else talking about the house. And I don't like the idea of you changing word of time because especially for the new person. So if you don't interest in the first time, they ain't gonna be too much fun to get what you say.
Right. This carport right here, I'm not able to see under the house from the carport. Okay, let me let's walk in there. I breathe down there sometimes with my hand and stuff like that.
No, this is what.
So what's that called?
This is my meter wrench.
Meter wrench.
The water company has them too.
That's what it made for.
Most people with water company, but by me being in maintenance, I had to have these. Sometimes I carry two or three hands, but it's, some of them are light, some of them are heavy. Mine's light, but it's very solid. But instead of you reaching down, man.
Yeah. Do you have something? If not, I got something in my car.
You got a big enough piece? You might need
I have a trash bag. But this is a drain to the where the bathtub they were.
Uh-huh.
Okay, gotcha. What was this pipe right here?
What pipe? Oh yeah, I know what it was. The one of my tenants was there about 15 years ago. She had a pipe there. And she she can enjoy a distance between her high end and she wants the pipe to keep from getting the wall. Mm. So she had that and she said she wanted to put that and I put it there. She still kept bumping on the pipe, bumping the pipe to find it, bend it back. I straightened it back up and she bent it again. That's what that was. That was for her car. She had bad judgment on her. That was Janice Stein. She passed. Mm-hmm. Yeah, she stayed there about maybe 8 years.
Okay. Did it go to anything? No, just a pipe that's
no, there was a pipe they were putting in the concrete.
Gotcha. Okay.
Just a hollow pipe. That, if, really, it was sand. Uh-huh. It's like more like a pipe. Like people do their business. You see them yellow pipe going around people's business to keep it from running into the building? Mm-hmm. That was for. I don't know if she was close to the building. She had a big Ford Fairlane on the whole school. And she had judgment, which is bad.
Mm, one of the long cars.
Hmm?
She had one of the long cars, yeah.
She couldn't drive that well.
Hmm.
And so she would call me. She would even call me. If I was living 2 hours ago, she had called me to come.
So you used to stay up here?
Yeah, the gold house. That's my
house. That's your other house, got it. Okay.
She would call me. I'm living over there. She get on my give me all my kind of service.
Oh Jesus, the priest.
Yeah,
she was living good.
Yeah, she ain't gonna leave. She told me she wanted to stay here, try to save her money. Mm-hmm. She moved up in Crestwood.
Was she with Section 8 or
mm-hmm.
was she Section 8? She just decided to move.
No, she just stayed out there.
Okay.
Yeah.
She never had
Section 8.
Really?
I don't want to go through that.
Hmm.
Because too much of a problem. Yeah, see what they do. They get you to fix your stuff up. I live in a friend, they got in my house, and they tell me that the roof is too straight. And see, when you come back, when the people tell you how to, then they don't want to back you up. They tell you what they want to fix, and you go ahead and fix it. And then when you tell them, hey, this tenant got to go because it's tearing this up, you're going to pay for this. And they'll say, well, we're going to work on it. By the time they get to working on it, they'll tore all your stuff up.
Yes, sir.
They gone. Then they say, for you to rent back out again. You better fix it up. And it was already fixed up.
Mm.
So I don't like the way it goes, so you gotta watch that. If you do get some houses and you go Section 8, because really on Section 8, the tenant is not paying any money.
Yeah, they're not paying much. Mm. They're paying nothing at all.
The system is paying them.
Oh, yeah.
And they won't pay the difference. Some of them get behind on the difference. Sometimes they have $75, $70 a bill.
Mm. They still won't pay a good
loan. But the system is paid there. Mm. But they'll cut you short. You get tired of that, man.
That money add up.
Mm-hmm. Well, I was looking at this one after Missouri for a while, and mm-hmm. I didn't care for it. You could tell if I was being hurt, if it was not.
What say that again?
I wouldn't have the utilities in the water.
Gotcha, yeah.
It ain't no big deal. I let it stay on 25. That tell you I ain't no hurt. And then I'll probably been calling Tom, Dick, and Harry, hey, man, I got a house, you know, I'm going to. The lady on the other side, if I had somebody like her, she'd be ahead of there.
Hmm.
But you gotta find good people there all the time. And she'll type of person, she see a drop fall up on the cap. She'll call me, she was done. I hate to bother you, but I saw a drip. And that drip was right in the cabinet. So she told me she knew about me. So she told me I don't want to ride in the cabinet. I could be. Right now, my wife and I are paying all this money right now. But we stopped.
Oh, you put the roof on there yourself?
No,
I got a buddy. Okay, gotcha.
If you look over there, we done did that little. You walk over there in the machine, huh? You walk over there just in the street. You look at the other side. And look at the back.
Mm-hmm.
You see me and my wife. We tightening it.
No, I can walk over?
Yeah.
I guess I'll be known.
Look at the other side. We haven't got to this side. We did that. That's right.
Greenhouse?
Uh-huh.
Greenhouse?
No.
Hmm.